Pro. It's finally here. Yeah, let's unbox it. Okay, so the MacBook Pro is finally here. It's got the Apple logo and it says certified reconditioned product. It says that here. So let's open this. Inch MacBook Pro. It's a refurbished one, so it's not going to come in the actual box and case that it normally comes in. So this is the first thing you see when you open it up. It's got the designed by Apple in California with all the documentation stuff in there. There's the good catch. The power brick, which that looks really small. I figured it would have been bigger. This is the same size power brick that MacBooks have. I figured it'd be a little bit bigger than that. Then there's the cable that extends the power brick so you can take it farther away from the wall. And the VDI to VGA adapter. When I just dropped this, the little outlet thing fell. I don't know quite where it went. There we go. Yeah, right here. The outlet adapter that gets plugged into the power brick right there. And now for what I've really been waiting for. Oh my god, this thing is huge. Oh, I love it. It's not even out of the case yet, and I love it. So, as you can see, this is big. Now, I've been told that at Apple, even their packaging smells good. That came from MacBook Pro. So, I have to smell it. And they are right. This actually smells good. Their packaging smells good. Oh, I love Apple so much. God, this thing is beautiful. I can't believe I finally have it. I cannot wait to hook this thing up and start using it. I can't believe how good of a condition it's in. I mean, there's not one scratch on the entire case anywhere. Oh man. So I'm gonna pop the battery out real quick to show how that works. And check it all out. So here's the 17-inch rechargeable battery, and right in there's where the battery sits. And to pop out the battery, all you have to do is pull up on these two little tabs, and it pops right out. And now that I see this, that's weird. There's four screws that I'm gonna have to take out when I upgrade the RAM. Because there's only 2 gigs in here, and I want to get it up to 4, maybe 6. I don't know if I want to spend that money. That was like $500. But yeah, there's 4 screws, and I thought there were only 3. But whatever, it's just an extra screw. Let's get the battery back in here. And let's start this baby up. I'm gonna switch cameras so you guys can see it a little bit better. So I'll be back in a minute.
That came up so easily. There's like no resistance. Let's move that out of the way. All right. And again, there's no blemishes, no scratches, nothing on this case. All right, here we go. First boot. Oh my God. This is amazing. Oh, it's such a small little Mac symbol for the big screen. Yeah, this is 17-inch high-resolution screen, so it's just amazing. I'm gonna put the camera up on the tripod, so bear with me for a second. Yeah, there we go. You see all right? Up a little, yeah, there we go. I wonder if this is gonna play the welcome video and all that. School board have decided to expel an expert from the entire public school. It didn't. System. Weird. Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn that this truancy, but surely. Oh, it's playing. Oh, wow. It's. Oh, that's awesome. That is huge and beautiful. I've watched this being done so many times, and it's so great to finally watch it on your own computer. Ah! Yay! Yes, United States. U.S.
Those are not the answers! I'm afraid exposure is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Okay, this is it for now. After I get some stuff set up, maybe I'll record setting some stuff up, I don't know. But yeah, this should be on YouTube in a little while. So yeah, until next time.
My girlfriend, I could be